Jeff Overton on the tee at 18. Overton lost by a shot to Stuart Appleby here in the inaugural Greenbrier Classic in 2010, and nearly had our third hole in one of the day at 18.